Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
Let's see 10 lines essay on Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14th of November 1888 in Allahabad. His father's name was Pandit Motilal Nehru. His father was a well-known lawyer. His mother's name was Swaroop Rani. Jawaharlal Nehru is also known as Chacha Nehru. Every year, Nehruji's birthday is celebrated as Children's Day. Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of Independent India. He became Prime Minister of India for 3 consecutive times. He received a law degree from Cambridge University. Nehruji also wrote a book called Discovery of India. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru died of a heart attack on 27th of May 1964.